Shawn, I know you've had your eye on this girl for quite some time. Not just the first impression rose. It was actually before that.
Right, it was. Yeah, actually, I tuned into the last few episodes of The Bachelor, thinking that I might have had a chance of going on the show. And I didn't know if I was going on the show yet. I didn't know if she was going to be The Bachelorette. I was watching the episode where she got sent home with my sister. And when I saw her not get a rose from Chris and just looking at her, and she was so upset, there was something inside of me that just felt crazy. And so I took a picture.
Yo, here's the picture. You sent this out to your buddies. You said,
yeah.
You said, "Don't worry, Kaitlyn, I'm coming for you."
Yeah, yeah. And I sent that to my buddies, and they probably thought I was crazy, but fast forward a few months and
just crazy enough to work. Bachelorette.
Yeah! Kaitlyn's the Bachelorette. Thank you. I'm pumped. So now it's on.